Hello and welcome to the Daily Transcript Newsroom. The stock market is closed today in observance of Martin Luther King Day. Oil prices dropped to near $91 a barrel on Monday as the dollar gained against the euro and after China's latest curbs on lending raised the prospect of weaker demand for crude. In local business news, Leap Wireless announced the hiring of a new executive vice president of field operations, and Critical Diagnostics announced the publication of its Penn Heart Failure Study in the advanced e-publication of the January 19th edition of Circulation Heart Failure. For more on our stories, please check back throughout the day. I'm Elizabeth Malloy, and thanks for clicking.